Just because Tac-Man frogs drink through their skin, that does not mean you shouldn't provide them a water dish. They may be lazy frogs, but they do occasionally enjoy a nice soak. But do not fill it too much. They are horrible swimmers. Make sure it goes no higher than their chins. They are fat, so start with a little water, because they will push the water level up when they get in.
Now, Linda, did you inquire about the lock cylinder?
Yes, sir.
It was punched out? Okay.
So I went to a reptile expo here in Rhode Island last week. I got this box of smelly crickets that tend to smell like death. Supposedly there's 1,000 crickets in this box, but I only counted 746 that were alive. I got this container that I'll use for something eventually. And I also got a fruit fly culture. I didn't get any footage of the expo because it was dominated by snakes and maybe 10 Pac-Man frogs. I tossed my worms in that container because they kept crawling out of my bucket. And speaking of Pac-Man frogs, my frogs love eating worms. Look how juicy he's getting. This one eats it like a dog eats a tasty treat. It's so plump and squishy.
Guess what? It grows the economy. Benefits everybody. Hurts nobody.
It's time for the update on the water feature of the Pac-Man frog enclosure. We started by filling it up with just some tap water and dechlorinating it with some RepuSafe. When I initially turned on the pump, the flow was a little bit too strong. But after some adjusting of the pump, we got it working. And I personally think it looks really cool. Our plan is to grow some live moss over the part of the tube that's sticking out. Some of you were also concerned about the depth of the water feature, because it's true that Pac-Man frogs really don't need this kind of thing in their enclosure. But it looks nice, and it also is going to help maintain humidity. And it's not deep enough for the Pac-Man frog to have any problems. This is a look at the finished enclosure. I'm really excited to see it grow in, and I think it turned out really nice.
Harold is always down to eat. Cherry is special needs after the accident. Kumar doesn't ever like taking food from me.
Hi everyone, today we're going to be upgrading my baby Pac-Man frog's tank. I added 3 cups of play sand to about a brick of eco earth and mixed it around, but I needed more. So I added some pre-expanded dry eco earth and mixed that together until it made the perfect consistency for my frog. This is a 10-gallon tank and he is a baby, so he will be upgrading to a 20-plus gallon tank when he's older. I also got this new coconut hide and I washed it out with water just to make sure that it's all clean. I ended up not using it because I didn't have enough space, and yeah, I took it out after that. I cleaned off his old water bowl and filled it up with fresh water. And let's just spray that down. I have the hygrometer in the back. And here he is. He's been chilling here. I'm using gloves and gently scooping it out of the cup. Like He's so cute. He got so much bigger. I have plastic wrap on the side to keep in humidity and ignore my hair. There's just me letting him in for a soak. He is so cute. Then I put in the heat lamp, which bounced like perfectly on the side of the tank. You'll see it in a second. There it is. And that's it. Have a good day.
Now look at this. And it's from heaven.
Shoo-be-doo-be.
Don't you know each cloud contains banners from heaven?
Shoo-be-doo-be.
You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be shining your umbrella.
Have you ever seen a barking frog? Picked up a free chubby frog off of Craigslist. This is the tank he came with. A bath with warm dechlorinated water. Time for a bath and an exam. Picking him up with clean hands. He was slightly dry. Now I can actually see his beautiful colors. I cleaned up his tank and remoistened his moss. It's still way too small, but it's good temporarily. He now has proper heating. His past owner said he was acting sluggish and wasn't eating a lot. He made himself comfortable. I will check his heating with a temperature gun and then try to feed him later. He was originally bought from a Peco. There's also a high chance he was wild caught.
Damaging, I'm hungry. It's the stomach that's growling. It's the pocket complaining. It's the reason I'm frowning. Yeah, I'm hungry. I'm angry. And
letting my frog feel fog for the first time.